Yeah, so the exhaust pipe on my Mazda 3 here is really loose, as you can see, and makes a whole lot of noise when driving, because it's banging around all over the place. And usually what's happening here is that the exhaust insulator, which is some kind of rubber ring that holds the exhaust pipe up, is broken. You see that up there, this rubber piece there. But as you can see here in this case, this is actually not broken, the rubber ring that is, the insulator. So in this case here, you can see this metal rod that connects the insulator with the exhaust pipe has been rusted through and broke off. So we need to fix this now. So let me show you how this is done. So the first thing I did was I went to the auto parts store and I picked up a new exhaust hook. This is what this looks like here, and all that it is basically a metal strap, a bunch of holes in it, and also it comes here with some screws and some nuts, and this is what you can use to reattach the exhaust pipe to the vehicle. And so this is pretty easy. And so in the case of the Mazda here, you don't have a lot of different options on where you can hook this metal strap onto. So here you pretty much just have this insulator that you can use to pull the metal strap through, and that will hold up the exhaust pipe again. So later on, I actually remove here this old rod, metal rod, that's still in the exhaust insulator. I highly recommend removing that, it will make the job much easier. And now, once I cut the metal strap here to length, then I'm just going to overlap two of the holes here, and I'm going to stick the screw here right through, and I'm going to fasten it with the nut. I'm going to make sure that it's really tight, that it's not going to get loose in the future. And yeah, this is pretty much it. So now the exhaust pipe will be held in place again. It won't move around as much. It's still going to move around a little bit, since it's not like the perfect connection here, but it will do much better than before when it was all loose. So yeah, so this is it. The exhaust pipe is fixated again, and we can keep going, all right?